You're watching the What's New with Motionworks IEC 3 video series. In this video, I'll demonstrate and explain the multi-resource capability. Hi, I'm Matt Pelletier. Here's a quick preview. A multi-resource project means one project can contain multiple controllers. This benefits applications with a large number of servo axes and more than one controller. There's just one single project to manage and a single download point for all controllers. Additionally, data can be shared between controllers using network variables. Now let's look at this in more detail. The term resource refers to the controller in an IEC 61131-3 project. Traditionally, you create a separate project for each controller, but in Motionworks IEC version 3.2 and later, we have support for multi-resource projects. This means multiple controllers in the hardware configuration and multiple controllers in the programming environment. Now I'd like to demonstrate some of these multi-resource features, and I'm using version 3.3. Here I have a new project for a single MP3300 IEC controller. And let's say I want to add another MP3300 IEC controller to this project. In the hardware configuration, add to the project level, I'll right-click to add a device and choose this controller. Online and offline works the same, but you individually select the controller for online. You would adjust the configuration for each controller and each axis as usual. When you save, that updates the offline files for all the controllers and sends the configuration to just the connected online controller. You reboot each controller individually as required. Now the physical hardware tree also shows both controllers. You can copy a task from one controller to the other, or even move an entire task. The same goes for the program instances. You can copy the program instance, paste it in a task of another controller. Any libraries and custom data types are available to both controllers, and all updates to these libraries and data types will apply to both controllers as well. It's really a convenient, organized, and centralized way to program a machine with multiple controllers. Some thoughtful planning is required if a program from one controller will be used in another controller. And this is because programs often use global variables. Notice that each controller has its own global variables worksheet. Global variables for axes, data, and I/O apply to a single resource and are not shared between controllers. How then do you share data between controllers? One option is to use network variables. And these can be created in the usual ways. Here I have a task in first controller writing to the network variable, and in the second controller, it is reading the network variable. I'll change the data in the first controller, and it updates in the second. Be aware that network variables don't have a deterministic update rate and are not recommended for time-sensitive data. For transfer of time-sensitive data between controllers, it's best to configure each controller for Ethernet IP and write code to transfer critical data at a faster rate. When you've done your programming, Make compiles the code for all the controllers in the project, and the project control dialog shows each controller. You can connect to the controllers together, stop, and download, and warm start together. Or you can do this individually with the standard control dialog. So I hope you see how the multi-resource capability of Motionworks IEC 3 provides central management of very large projects that require more than one controller. Thanks for watching this video, and go to yaskawa.com/IECSW to download the latest version of Motionworks IEC 3.